This is my Dodge M37 off-road wrecker. When I bought this truck, it was a running and driving vehicle. They claimed that it was something that I would be able to drive every day, but especially for bringing it out and putting it into hard off-road use, I did have to go through a lot of things. I put lockers front and rear on it. I changed the wheels to be double beadlock so that I could air them down, especially for the sand that we have out here in Sand Hollow.